rocking out uncontrollably.
No,
no,
we're not.
You take the metal. It's nuts. Silly.
Different actually recording our record. Not anything like what we do at home.
Nothing at all. No different at all. I mean, no, not the same at all. Everything's changing.
And there's
that's how big this room is.
I know.
Freaking huge.
It's amazing. So nice.
What goes on during pre-production? I'm over here slaving away. And there's our producer.
You're drilling, man. Wake up.
Oh, hold on. Hey, we cut the camera.
Yeah, but if I just have like a pedal point, yeah, so.
da 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 da. This is the mic where I was just recording.
In the world.
It would have been cool if you could have seen me sing, but you know.
No, seriously.
Nobody loves me.
Oh, I got it going big.
Oh, it's fat.
Look at that.
How about this? By the time we're all done with this, I will reinvent the Rubik's Cube in you, and you'll teach me how to spin the disc.
A lot of work right there. If I could do that, that'll be an achievement.
That's really neat how you do that. I couldn't do that, I don't think. Well, maybe I could.
As well.
Yeah.
Starting like a notebook's way easier.
Whoa, really?
Something larger. I can spin like pillows and
children.
Children.
Pillows.
That's great. Hey, going under and taking over me for now, and then we'll get the other four to him later.
Which ones? Bring Me to Life, Going Under, and Taking Over Me?
Well, he's already got all those.
I'm talking about the
he wants the strings turned up.
Strings up, yeah. Guitar down, front down.
Well, I want to do it for this one, too.
Oh, we definitely will do it for these four, but that's not part of the first... This is not part of the
first batch?
Yeah, because it's going to take a while to get this
one. Well, yeah, I knew we'd do it for this one eventually. We just made the best song in the world. I figured I'd turn on the camera because I'm so excited.
Good song. My imaginary.
Oh, my immoral, if
or
you will.
My immoral.
My immoral.
Damn you, H. Amy, you are my immoral.
This is what the best song in the world looks like. It's not done. This is pre-production. This is enough.
Yeah, so no wisecracks.
Yeah, don't make fun of it.
I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it right now.
It's not done. It's taking its time. It's taken its time for the past, how many years? Three, four.
Yeah. Remember the old school version of this song? With the clipping vocals?
People,
you know, I never listened.
Everybody in Little Rock that loves this song is gonna freak out. Like, I mean, like, so many people really, yay, imaginary, you know, it's our encore. Oh my gosh. They will pee their pants.
If I get any, just one radio interview, that's all I say.
I like the old imaginary. They're like, well, you're stupid.
You're
stupid. I want to be in it.
But the old one, I don't know if I told you, Amy, but the old one on the little EP, I never listened to it because I just didn't like that.
You hated it? So you just didn't hear the song?
Yeah, I really liked the song, but I only listened to it once and I could never find it again because I never sat through the guitars at the beginning.
Now I can be in it. Why?
Don't ever sit there on the speaker.
Will it be magnetized? Uh-oh, it's broken. The screen's just blue. Don't be out of the chair and breaks it.
I think I might have. I can feel it coming, but
do it again.
Yeah, one more time.
Yeah, do it again. Man, like, because of the spring action, like, when it pops,
do it again.
That was cool.
I'm done.
Yeah, you looked really hot right when you did it. You should do it again on camera.
Okay.
I'm
Second, so I don't have to hear the heavy guitars on second verse, you know.
That throws like me cut going. Out the second.
Yeah, I want the chorus to really come in blasting. Especially if we're going to be playing it back
blast
by
it.
Wednesday. If it's not
blast it!
Or just mute the guitars, whichever way.
You blastard.
Das ist gut, ja.
Okay. Posture. Need for it to really be this loud.
It reminds me when I was trying out professional model.
What's that?
Stop, look me in the fucking eye and say that. Look me in the eye and say it, man. Come on, Grandmaster.
Thou shalt not speak to Grandmaster in such a tone.
Nice.
No, you know what I like better?
What?
Can I see those braids for a second?
No, they're just going to come undone.
No, but
see,
that's why I hold them. Let me see. Look. Wait, give me this one first. Yes, okay. We got this braid. Now give me the other braid. Right, and then what you do with these two braids is this.
Now get the rubber band.
No.
So you can secure your eye. Are you tying it in a knot?
No.
Yes.
No, I'm warming.
Oh, no. No.
I told you to get the rubber band.
I hope you eat crap. A big pile of steamy peanut
butter. Gross!
Steamer. You know what a hot steamer is, camera boy?
It's Cleveland steamer.
What's that,
baby.
Producer man?
You know what a pink sock is?
What's that?
Oh, boy.
He's been dying to tell us all day. You might as well just spit it up.
Tell me, or I'll demonstrate other methods.
It's when the removal...
Oh no!
Somebody's asshole hanging out like a pink sock.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Enough of Bruiser Man.
The other one from the
you're gonna be late for lunch.
Good. There's a special place in hell for people like you.
I didn't come up with it. I only heard it. The best one's the hot steamer. When it comes, when you pull it out, it's so fresh and it's steaming on the tip.
Oh, God. Okay.
Remember
okay.
Chocolate Love says hello.
Oh, yeah, she went with us to Los Angeles. How weird is that? No, she was here for a week and she left on Monday morning. Yeah.
This makes a place of trash, right?
Oh, yeah, because, you know what's funny?
Yes. Yeah.
I just took it to the next level.
Working our ass off now. Not that one top's there.
When I was in Fayetteville, I called her up because a friend of mine thought he saw her in Fayetteville.
You want me to get that for you?
So I called her up and,
no,
and
you take
we talked
top,
a little bit.
And
I was like, hey,
well,
why don't you come to L.A. with us? You got fired from your job. Oh, you got nothing to do. So, yeah, so like within the course of like 30 hours, she was like, yeah. I was like, sweet. You know how many times I've tried to do that before? Tried to get people to do stuff like that and they never will? So, that's why she's got...
We should do the thing with the camera going around, like on that 70s show.
So, anyway. No, it was totally fun. We had a great time.
Yeah,
it
was really good.
So, how are things... How was Shawnee?
How was that Shawnee?
It was?
Yeah. Good.
Get a close up on my hairline so that next year I'll be able to tell
fine.
Whether I'm really going bald or not.
Okay.
For Rogaine.
Okay.
Oh, I have to wear my myself. I have a shirt. I have a Rogaine shirt. I'm a team member.
Really?
Yes. I'm gonna kid you.
I need to. Look, well, I'm not far behind you.
Pretty far
and
behind
you're only,
me. Dude.
You're only 21. Ooh, yeah.
I'm only 21, baby. That's right. I'm a sexy beast. Dick? That's why I wear these all the time.
I've got a receding hairline.
That's fabulous.
Ooh.
Mine's
female pattern baldness is not cool.
No, we're having a break.
It's just thinning, kind of, right around here.
We're going to be here in a second to check
sides.
All of our workout, which we're all sick. Nervous
Bunch
about.
Of my family, man. My kids have it.
Everybody does it.
Big boss,
my
man.
Daughter has it.
I missed it. I told you to wait.
Hey, put it over there. Yeah, let's put it in the middle so we don't have a backboard.
Impossible task. That was close. David, excuse me, David, can you tell us how you feel?
Really
what happened there?
We're used to the backboard, and so it's a different kind of variable. I'm using
all in the wrist.
I had different bottles that I'm dealing with, different water levels. But this time, of my three throws.
Okay, that's all. I don't care anymore.
Okay, shut up.
Let me get over here.
Scream at me, I'm so far.
The mucus.
Switching. You're throwing now.
Me? I can't. I suck. at the sports.
Whoa! Dang it! Look! Just start paying attention. I'm not gonna throw stuff to you anymore.
Her name is Amy Lee. She will win the game.
I made that one.
Aww. Okay.
Go ahead, I'm not
gonna do it. No dice.
No dice.
Okay. No, that's terrible. Let's see it, Joshy. No good.
Alright, let's go!
You know what? We'll call this the danger cam.
Ooh.
Oh, you're tough.
That's not cool. That's gonna be cool.
Now remember, we're right here, they're right there.
You're gonna have to, like, duck. Don't break my camera.
Oh. Ah! Oh, you know, the water went everywhere. It opened up. Hold on just a second.
It
busted open.
Oh. Maybe it's over there.
No, it actually broke.
Okay.
Well, that one's dead. Ah! Ow!
Right on target.
Danger cam. Oh. Oh!
You're so trying to hit David. Wait.
Are we trying to hit the bucket anymore, or are we trying to dig the net?
No more danger cam. Danger cam's out.
I found out, dude. You're supposed to knock it in for me.
Yeah, I know. Maybe from here I can get the wide angle.
I gotta get
one more.
I'm gonna follow. This is gonna be the kind of the nauseous cam.
Oh,
oh man! Nope. That was awful. Oh, yes! Yes!
I need the heavier ones.
Hey, you want me to film you?
Alright.
You're better at it, so you don't take the good ones.
I'm coming in.
How many do we have?
These are the light ones without enough water. This one's good, it's heavy.
Alright, ready? Here we go.
Kids, these are trained professionals. Don't try this at home.
$200 an hour to listen to all your
thoughts. So we don't have to.
There it is.
Like Josh is in the lead though. He's got three. Oh, that's so freaking close.
Nice. So Amy,
water bottle.
This is your first sport experience.
Well,
how do you feel?
I mean, it was tough at first, and yeah, I guess I'm a little out of my league, but I think I held my own.
What do you think about training? Do you think training would have helped out in the end?
A little off season.
What?
A little off season.
Maybe you stretched your hammy before you.
What are you trying to say?
Before you toss. I don't know. I just think maybe you could have been more prepared. I'm gonna hand this over to you now.
Two in a row.
Okay.
Go for it.
I
want to tear my rotator cuff. Four. Man.
Ben, you're gonna have to.
I think Ben is messing with the bottles when he goes up to.
That was almost five. Almost five.
Did you get four and a half?
Four and a half. You hit the brim. Bounce straight up in the air.
What level we can take this to?
I'm doing danger cam. I thought that was the coolest.
Danger cam rocks. But the problem with it, you gotta get out of the way.
I will.
If you're looking through the camera, you really can't tell.
Well, then I won't. I won't then. I'll do this.
Yeah, that's a good call. All right, ready?
It's really dark in here. Okay.
One more.
Oh no.
Here's the can right there.
Lefty.
Ah!
Oh, that was wrong. And that's it.
That was cool.
Well,
I can't play an instrument. Gotta move it up.
There, now I can see both. Can and the contestants. This is perfect. I have a perfect view right now. So you guys do your best shot this time. No, not that one. Yes, it is.
Six.
You called it too. Ah, right in the crotch.
I want to go to the line dry shot.
I'm straight up
in
five, dude.
I'm going to take that one. Don't worry about it. I'm like the Duncan guy.
Ben, what do you have?
You're to level five.
He's at five.
You made five, then? How many of them?
You got to go behind the couch.
All right, ready?
Where'd Dave go?
Oh,
always.
Okay, ah! How you doing? Oh, that was so close.
It's okay. Inner thigh.
That one rattled me. I'm off now. Come on. These are my lucky ones.
That's why you're winning, is you got the good water bottles.
Yeah. I'm rotating every time.
Whatever. That's why you run over here and get them first every time, too.
Seven. Seven.
Ouch. Hurts. Oh. This is really scary. This is like my worst fear.
Ah!
Woohoo!
I'm at three now.
I'm only at six. Catching
I didn't get one that time.
I wonder if we'll ever actually sit down and watch this.
I watch everything. I erase it, on the but I watch it.
Well, don't erase it before I get to watch it.
I don't erase anything now because I get tapes all the time.
Are you Josh, with this round, I can pull in the lead.
Ready?
I'm ahead of you.
Don't even try.
Man, you rule.
No dice. Not even close.
That could, that should have been. Yay. Aww. Alright, Josh, how do you feel?
Listen here, Josh.
The big loser.
Ben, you're at seven, right?
Yeah.
7-2 from behind.
I hate David.
David.
4-4, Jay.
As with most geniuses, Ben either gets it in all the time or way, way off. Oh! Oh my god!
Wait, which one was that?
I'm sorry.
Oh, I hate you guys.
Dang it!
Oh, yep! Yeah. Eight! Ha ha!
So you're behind the couch?
Oh! AJ's behind the couch.
These are getting nasty.
I was worried about that.
Oh,
you know, like,
man, my shin is killing me.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not. You'd love it.
I'm sorry. Once you get to
I'm 10, sorry you were born.
Once you get to 10, you're out the door. You're going to be you're back, behind up this. Here, back up here backwards.
I'm an 8, dude.
Mm, ow.
That's
yes,
it.
Yeah.
Man.
Hey, Dee, since you're at the bottom, all right, I go next.
He's got a different throwing technique than the both of you, if that helps at all. Ben throws him different. He holds him different.
I'm a 10 now.
Well, because I'm shooting it and you guys are throwing it.
Yeah, Ben's holding it the
I
other direction.
Like
see,
this.
I'm afraid of you.
I'm sick.
Yeah, but I don't like it.
Hold on. Oh, wait, okay, you guys can keep playing. I need my water.
Doing,
water. Oh, my butt is all wet.
You gotta just get. Wait till I get 10.
Wait, okay, let me get a drink real quick.
What if you get behind the amp? Nobody have to follow as much.
Hey, Amy, close the screen.
It's a really cool battery. Shot from right there.
You're gonna run out of battery.
This is the last time, so just go for it.
Okay. I got you 10.
Okay.
That's not it. Oh, I'm not doing that anymore. I'm not used to it.
Ow, you guys.
Ah, damn.
That's not it.
All right, that was the final round.
Both of those, so close.
Ben, you're the winner. What do you have to say for yourself?
No, I gotta get 10.
No, it's over. I'm running out of battery.
Well, that's all right.
Da-da-da!
I have to say that Ben cheats.
He cheats. He shoots wrong.
Dude, that wasn't even right.
It's like holding the ball.
You see that? The switch out? He's blaming Ben and switches the bottle.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Let me toss two up in a row just to see. My 10.
Please just don't hit me so hard.
That's
Hit me. Oh!
Whoa!
Funny, dude.
What do you have?
Here you go, this is for you. Yeah, this is what?
I want to play about this right
here. Okay.
Everybody come around this chair. I want a picture.
Yeah, everyone come around this chair.
I'm
going to
put it in the
script. David, you too.
Stitch, too?
Stitch, definitely. Everybody, get over here and look in the thingy, because I need a picture.
Show I'll us. Look over here. Here, just come. Let's just get it over with.
Get it over with.
Get over here. Come on. If you really loved me, you would come.
I hear that all the time. David, squat right here. I'm gonna just stay just like that. Just squat right there.
What?
Yeah. Okay, wait, you're gonna get it.
No, it's okay.
No,
yes.
Everyone's in the freaking picture.
I'll be like this.
Okay, everybody smile.
Are you like
Wait.
Controlling it? What's going on here?
I know. Okay, everybody look at the camera. Smile.
Look happy. And done.
And we're done.
And done.
Seem to my eyes like open doors leading you down into my core where I become so without a soul, my spirit sleeping somewhere cold. Find it there and lead it back home. Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. Call my name and say.
This is Mr. Freeze.
Cool. It's good to hear from you, Josh.
He looks like he knows exactly what's going on.
David and I are doing the dueling
thing. All right,
on the first stop after the first chorus. That's your post-chorus. One bar right there. It's gonna go down, 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 and then.
That was almost had a shaft feel the way you laid that out.
Maybe I should just do it with my voice. Can I get a mic?
Even he laughs at all.
I'm gonna burst a rhyme.
Excuse me, because somebody said do the pop, 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 pop before the break. You mean pop, 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 pop.
That's after the break, yeah. It's going up. Exactly, yeah. End of verse 2. I think the fill in's right.
Go over.
Since it's already laid to a click, let's go past it.
Okay.
And we can always come back as a third.
Okay. Fortman in action.
Josh records his tracks naked.
He just put his pants back on.
Well, I brought the camera for it.
You know what I hate about the camera?
That's not shit.
What? Run!
Who's here?
No, it's just a
lot. Oh, damn, I wanted to talk to you.
Hey, Dave, I heard you were doing a project, man. Maybe my phone was broken this week. I'm here anyway.
Mercedes. I've had many.
I'm gonna go ahead and use the control room to do my exhaust.
Muscle car.
I set up for my shop. My gym's coming over.
I had a 70.
Since the ball was 5 kilos in the other room.
70.
We need a killer five, not a vibe killer. That was the
the notorious one man orgy all up in this bitch. Clown penis dot fart coming at you. The insane clown penis 2002.
Keep rolling.
What you gonna do when they come for you, Ghostbusters? Ray Parker Jr., y'all.
I'm getting it now. I missed all the good stuff before.
He needs to hear it, Dave.
For the best song ever written, the Super Bowl Shuffle by the Chicago Bears. We are the Bears, shuffling crew. Shuffling our stuff, doing it for you. We so bad, we know we good. Shuffling our stuff like you knew we would.
Then the refrigerator takes it from there. He does a Bears.
Bozo, what, Bonzo? Bosworth. I think he burst the rhyme. You should get Brian Bosworth, the dude with the fucking killer fucking mullet. Fucking cut. He burst the rhyme of the Chicago Bears back in 88.
Burst.
Get him all up in this track.
How cool would that be? The refrigerator raps with Evanescence.
Oh, dude, that would be cool. Dude, you want to review it in here real quick, what we had before?
They were so happy to see me, you know. I can't wait to see them in an arena. That's gonna be a bunch of swamp monsters. Yeah, we call them the swamp monsters. I never planned to be a savage. I never planned to be a savage. That was Bobby. He's doing great. I haven't talked to him in a while. He's doing great. I know at least in that room. I don't know about this room. Is that okay?
Sure. Yeah. This is actually a great one because of what he's doing.
Because we definitely did last time. The boys at the fire were falling on you, didn't you?
What's he doing?
Oh, yeah. There's like this little kid's pool. There's a whole little kid's pool. It's like a foot and a half deep, you know? And then they got these fountains that come out of the thing. You just have to want to play with this fountain, you know, put his hand on it and stuff, which are coming out.
How old is he now?
He's just over here at
noon tomorrow.
Yeah.
So is that.
Jack is real, real small.
Is he?
How old times?
Yeah,
Look at the bottom.
I had
some throwing some attitude. That is.
What's in there? Too much Italian food.
Death metaling out huge. Did you just hear that?
They're completely gross.
I fucking growl.
That ending was really
good. Killer. Let's you. We see the fix. Take two is a shit.
Yeah.
And he chorus one's out. We need to get that. And the fill in to outro from three probably.
Yeah, because that's a badass.
Then we'll have the fire up in here. Under.
That he did.
The new one, yeah. We got a piece. Yeah.
Because his kick is not there.
You guys ready? Okay. Count me in again like that. I'll figure out this next time, but where I come in at the top. When I come in, should be crashable. Da-da-da. Bitch.
Let's do another one. Try something cool this time? Okay. Thanks, dude. This one will be better.